Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
Like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on? Fine. This will be my warm-up before I kill that bitch. Let's say this. Man. A man. Your corpse will be another addition to my army!
Too bad I'm your only fan! Cause no! Ha ha ha! Having fun? Warm! It'll be warm! Now, you dead already? I'll die if I get rid of you!
Ha ha ha! So this is the power of family love, huh?
You could use an overhaul! I need to fight that cannon! Oh, don't give up!
Coward! In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to thank that bitch, Miranda, for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave me. That's what I call being a good son!
Try hard! Show me what you've got!
I felt spending years under the bitch's thumb! The villagers are nothing but a bunch of worthless peons! I'm a goddamn freedom fighter! I'll use your cute little dog to get off the clock! He's taking me, friend! Look at that dog!
Oh!
Come on! Here we go, Ethan! The final stretch! It's hopeless, right? Just give up. Flesh and blood will never win against me! This isn't David and Goliath. It's Ethan and a bloody demise! Impressed? Too bad I'm your only fan!
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me? Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose?
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over them all? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her!
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be safe. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood. I've waited so long, but dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child again.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
That, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
So BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Hey, Alpha, look at this.
The SAA, they've gone too far. Christ.
It looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
I've got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Make contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than one. Watch out.
Western route is clear, moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky. That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go.
Preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umberize, I need some backup.
She died and gone to hell.
I've reached the target location. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Takes a minute to target the point. Bingo! Reloading now. Just a minute. It's a swarm headed that way. Reloading. Be with you soon. Reloading. Be with you soon. Expanding. There must be something stimulating you.
Be a say, guys. I'll get you the bioweapons. You're right. Captain, they must be after the Megamycete, too.
They're
coming from the mold. There's no end to it.
Laser at the target and leave the rest to me. Hold your horses. I'm reloading. The next round. Just a sec.
Yeah.
AC must be below. I found a way down. I'm going in, the rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Locator.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab. Spencer, here. No way.
Show me your hands!
Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
Goddamn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait! You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it! You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything! And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is... he's gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... you don't understand how special he is.
What's going on? Someone's there? It's cold. How did I get here? God, it's freezing. Shit! My body!
You're so dumb.
Evelyn? How are you here?
You're dead.
Dead? I mean, Miranda. She... no. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! What am I? I did all that. Rose. Mia. I...
Now do you get it? Your whole body is nothing but mold. You can't ever see your family again.
Family. Family. No. Rose. I have to save my daughter.
You're already dead. Dead.
I will save Rose.
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah. I have to be. I gotta go.
Beautiful daughter, come to me. Eva, is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
Get her, now!
Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine! What the fuck?
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with... So now you can die peacefully.
Get away!
Please, Mr. Winters, stop struggling. Come. I shall put you to rest. You won't be defeated. The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! I will take back my daughter! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. But this is the end for you. If I... Combine Rose... the Megamycete. My daughter will be made manifest at last. I've waited a century, all for this day.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho! Think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
Your life is over, Mr. Rogers. Why do you stay?
Ha ha ha!
Rose!
Ethan, wake up! Oh no.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
Finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. I'm in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry.
Hey, hey. Hey.
I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over. Teach her to be strong.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Pick us up now!
Wait! Where is Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go! Not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris? What have you done?
He's gone! So we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more, in turn, is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment. But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, my dear. Because of you.
think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly.
I don't think the moon feels like a killer whale.
I think it does. But if...
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
You to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.